Radio! Ladies and gentlemen, part two, January 19th, Real Radio Show. Giving you the information you've been looking for. I love everything that's been going on. We were just talking about, solar panels. Before we go into solar panels, also, in Samara, I hear reports that suggest female genitalia mutilation is down. So that's good. Many dedicated relationships and commitments are made. That's good also. Okay, because we want functional vagina lips and clitoris that are stimulatable. Okay, so that's a good thing. Solar panels. I need some solar panels. Manufacturers. I'm looking for an inexpensive solar panel manufacturer to do commercials for. Sponsor me. Endorse me. All I need, I'm looking at building a community, a tiny house. I'm going to build a model house first. And I need a solution for a tiny house with 12-volt plug outlet that will run a computer 24 hours a day and a couple other appliances. A really, really super-duper inexpensive solution. Something we can sell hundreds, thousands, or even millions times over, okay? You like working with me. I work and can distribute the product to hundreds, thousands, even millions who need it. What does it take? A couple solar panels, battery, transformer, converter, and some wires. That doesn't cost me. I could probably do that for what, $300, $400 something. You know, I need a solution like that. Not just one of these little, couple batteries. Even if we have to make a solution that's inexpensive, we can work together. I could work with you, put it together, and or a company is just for us. Let's make the inexpensive solution, okay, for some of these houses that we make, these tiny houses. Speaking of houses, KB Homes is a really incredible solution, okay? Kind of like anybody in Davis Harden and Carrington, in Houston, sorry, yeah, Davis, KB Homes. It's a really nice solution. I remember getting my first zero down KB Homes approval. And some people confuse about how moving into a house works. You know, I figure if I get zero down authorization, all of a sudden my business partners move me into a home. I figured, you know, it was the same situation. I guess I was blessed though. When I met Ron and Ralph, Ralph, cool guys. I really appreciate you guys seeing yourselves. You ever meet somebody, look at somebody else, whatever your name is. I love you tremendously for being a blessed person. Okay? However, Ralph, Ronnie, Ricky, and Mike, y'all remember that? You all are wonderful. I really enjoy it. However, I really need to stay a little bit longer. I probably should stay there a few more months. A month or 2 months, another 3 months to actually get it right. So you guys, man, I probably need to get back in there for like a week or so, a month, so I can, when you move from a house and move to another house, you're supposed to get all this stuff. And then you gotta tell her, from inside the house, I gotta tell her neighbor, I'm leaving. Not abruptly, I'm spiritually, there's so much currency that's in that house, people don't. So I really need to get that out. Even if it's just a day for a week. Or even if you just walk out. I've been on some radio before, by the way. Morning show. I've been on KGLH before for a company I work with, by the way. ETV Commerce, LocalNet. One Star Radio. You know what I heard about recently? Tiger Woods. Tiger, what's wrong? I love watching Tiger play golf. Because he was always winning. Imam and Serena playing at the Wimbledon. The Tiger star is going to get his little green jacket, little green coat. Whatever. Trophy, all that. It just looks good. talked earlier, man. I pray everything's all right. If somebody said something, then nothing happened. Probably messing around with number. But then, you gotta do something else. Clothing. You can make it together. Okay? All the rest of y'all, stop hating. You ever hear about somebody getting paid for hating on another person? Subliminally, though. You know, you like my style. What does another guy or girl look like telling you anything else or subliminally or anything else? Attending mind control, subliminal suggestions that will tell you not to like me when you do like me. Who does that? It's like a second thought. Wait a minute. Your first thought is I like you, then they sitting over here trying to push thoughts into your mind. You really like him. I don't like him. I do like him. No, you love me. You love me. Those aren't my thoughts. Those are those haters putting thoughts in my mind. You try making me think I was thinking that when I wasn't. I like me also. You like me. Keep liking me. I'm the winner. Okay? If it tells you to, if they tell you to, in your mind, it doesn't mean you should. Wait. Who is they? Who or what is it? Listen to yourselves. It told me to. They told me to. Who told you? The voices in your mind? Look, don't do anything you shouldn't do. You generally don't do it or anything that harms or takes away from another just because just because it says, okay, you start sounding like the people on death row or something, or people in prison or their loony house. It told me to, man. It was in my mind. It just said. What said? Who said? Where? Who said? Who told you to do that? Y'all, yeah, I love you. I'm just messing. How do I feel about male escort? Have you asked me about this? How do I feel about male? Good question. I've had some male escorting ads. You know, some marketing sites before. I didn't really get any real results, though. You know, $100, $300, with a nice weekend, $2,500 to $5,000. It depends. I have to like the girl. The client has to actually appeal to me. I can't do anybody I don't like. I mean, I have a few experiences that really made me realize it matters who I'm with. You know what I'm saying? I don't mind escorting somebody to the show, to the awards, spending some moments with people, you know, going up to the mountains at the observatory. Obviously, if we're friends, I don't really, you know, it doesn't cost anything. It's free to be friends or family or, you know, with somebody that I really enjoy being around. You know, it doesn't cost me. However, I do have to survive that. Especially when I'm spending moments with somebody I probably wouldn't have been with unless they asked and requested. Some people, however, are busy and just want to be with you for now and think about, you know, and think about me when we're together. And that's it. Well, you know what? I'm drug and disease free. I'm filled with love. You know, I don't mind. People love me. You know, I mean, I've been celibate for the most part. I haven't been doing that really, however. I don't mind. Another thing, just because somebody's selling me doesn't mean there's something wrong with them. A lot of times people get themselves together for the person they're supposed to be with, you know? I don't know how to seek any clients who are married to have a boyfriend. For close relationships, that is. Obviously, if you purchase products with an album or some t-shirts or buy a multi-million dollar property or something, utilizing services or other things that are acceptable for married people, then it's okay. To be mine, however, I don't cross the church or seek any baby daddy drama. Don't want a man calling you wondering where you are when we're alone. Actually, you can cut the phone off altogether or mute the phone when we're together. You the girl I do it. the young lady love. I seek whom is ready and real ready, real to make an investment into your future and to my future. We invest in each other. You ever want a man to show you how you're supposed to make love? Really? I mean, you ever tell you what you're supposed to do to be a real lady? Yeah, this is part of maturing. This is important. This is the point of living experience where Daddy KB, a.k.a. Trilliano, teaches you about intimacy. I see you now. First, you want this. Listen, this is important. You want this. You wait in to embrace me. Okay? All your living experience been waiting for me. The one who really loves you, and the one who really knows you, to even notice you. I notice you. You stand out from the crowd to me. Okay? You've touched your body. Feeling good. Excited. Rubbing your fine, perfect breast and nipples while you're thinking about it. You know, you lay in your bed, move, pose and arching your back, spreading your legs, fantasizing about me, stimulating. Massaging your breast, touching you, kissing you, making your whole body feel good. You pull me close to you with your mind, placing my thought right at your vaginal opening. Wet and slippery. Instead of your finger rubbing gently, you reach down and softly rub my penis and take me into your hand and rub your clitoris and vagina over my penis as you put me inside just enough to feel the opening. You feel so complete with me inside as you move the vagina slowly forward in a slight thrust to envelop my penis head with your healthy, wet, and ready vagina. Just enough that you begin coming immediately. The pressure for the first ever pushes your bladder forward enough for the G-spot to start a climatic shiver. Tremble, your living uterus gushing on my penis head and shaft as you possess my essence, winning your celestial union as such incredible sensations to your body signal that you want more. You begin to let go as your spirit matures instantly, passionately, and impressively, causing you to yield to your femininity, the lady you are to become. Becoming the lady you are is upon you. Your vagina is so wet, you're becoming one. You want more and more. Every day, every day, you think about the moment you look me in the eyes and climax with me inside you. You give me your all to me like a good girl should. And I provide you refuge spiritually, mentally, and physically. You feel safe with me. Your flushed skin, not quite as sweat, however moist all over now. Kissing me, holding me, us running our fingers in each other's hair, our tongues meeting. Yeah, that's what I mean. Yeah. Mm-hmm. All right, so that charge, I'm the one in charge. I'm the one you listen to, and I'm the one you listen to. If you see me out there in the street music, Ground Squad, Metro, if I look good, great. If I look mean, it's probably because I'm thinking about being with you also. And you know, it's rough. I'm thinking about being with you, and I'm sitting there, and I was talking, boy. Woo, probably got so many options, agents working. It's unbelievable. I believe, it's believable. If I'm not talking, it's because I probably don't think it will get the results I'm looking for right now, because both of us are on the way somewhere. If you can go with me, you know, we can go to the beach and walk on the beach for a while and just spend some quality moments together, probably be back pretty quickly, really, so that both of us can get back to what we're supposed to do. If you have a day off, remember in school, high school, remember at Westchester, I said, meet me at the flagpole. Or days when we get out early. We had the days of school started late. Just sitting there with you in my presence turns me on. If not, however, you have to text me. You know, I can call you back and text me. And it tells me that you can tell me that you call me. Like, if you call me, I have no idea what the number is. You got to text me and say, this is my number right here. I'm about to call you in a few minutes. I'm not really that hard to find. I'm right around the corner. I'm not hard to find. I'll answer when I see it's your number. You know what I'm saying? When I see it's you text the number you text me from. Talk to me on the phone. You know what I'm saying? We can plan on getting together, even if it's for a few minutes. But stop. Together, alone, kiss my tongue inside your mouth. You pull my hands toward your chest, and I awaken and wake up, and you wake up, and together we wake up, fulfilled by each other's love after the rest didn't quite require words. Woo! I do dress better when I'm planning on actually being with a girl versus just out going to and fro on the metro. Okay. I need some clients also. Y'all, somebody show me some love here. Affection. If you want to be with me but can't make an investment, I would never have like been concerned about money. However, some of you ladies have debt. I ain't even gonna kid you. You know, you have to pay for some good. Some of y'all ladies been around like the world turning. The clean, clear persons, that's not desirable as another clear mate. I probably personally have been around the block, you know, a little bit. However, they made the block for a reason, you know. I had a couple girlfriends, you know. A couple lady friends, you know what I'm saying? All of us had a bunch of friends. I mean, everybody been at school with thousands of friends. And I had a few friends. However, I need the currency to be with you, with some of y'all. I need that compensation for the difference of currency to do you the way you need me to. Some of y'all like me, you know. Want a man that can really love you right. Like escort, even if a female wanted me to walk her out on the beach, hold her hand, sit in front of the fire, I can use some clients. I'd be set if I had like 5 clients a week. I told my homegirl that massages. I'd be set if I had 5 clients a week. I only need 10 clients total. Even at $100 each, I could like see every other week. Even if it was just like for an hour or so. Imagine me giving you a full body rub with oil. Or if I just had one really super good, generous client who takes care of all my needs. All I need is a nice luxury car, pay for a house, expense budget. I basically give you anything you want. I probably appeal to like beautiful celebrity ladies most, you know what I'm saying. I do believe, however, like that beautiful young girls like me the most all around the world. Victoria Victorovna! KT Gymnastica, I want to see you both in the U.S. performing gymnastics and piano. However, you're the one who will show me how much you really like me. I had to say a lot of ladies, Russians, so wonderful. When you're good, love is free. I'm playing some shows though now, VIP parties, Campus and Cuties. Clubcampusnet.com. This is the way we can meet also. Once you start using love as your correction, you can't even really ever use aggressive forms of control. You know, yelling, verbal abuse, and hitting, all of that, etc., all emotionally scar your love and affection interactions with your mates or your youth that you're raising. Stay away from aggression and embrace new and exciting, happy, positive, and loving ways to interact with your youth and ensure they're compliant and in accordance with your desires. Okay? Even without touching you to see your beauty, you scantily clad in mere nakedness, to have been blessed with your angelic presence as you lay with me peaceably, your naked chest against my person, without ever touching you sensually, the entire creation moves as a well-oiled machine, a heavenly cloud lifted up on high. All things are graced with perfection, and your soft kindness alone with me, a gift. Resonating vibrations in love, just a moment in creation, forever in a second with you, eternal. To have children with me, you must connect with me personally. My penis head must sit at your vaginal opening and threshold and or enter your vagina, both of us nude. Fantasize about you and me, me and you. You and you and you and me. Anybody ever have dreams? I had a dream that this girl wanted to show me her body so much she walked downstairs nude in the middle of the night, put her panties on the edge of the couch on top of her school clothes and told me to look at them. I think she wanted me, she told me to lick her panties, like lick the, you know, part where her vagina is. I'm thinking, well, it's a dream. You know, if you came downstairs in my dream, why don't you open your legs and I look in between your legs? I understand, I mean, I'm dreaming. I'm like, it's my dream. Why don't you just lay on the couch? So then I started laying on the couch. I had to take control of my dream. I had to get that, you know, make love in my dream. Some just show you the whole crotch, then run to the next room giggling, don't they? Kids, you know. All kids do that, though. You ever had a kid, like, do that to you? I used to run around nude when I was little, though. How my mom wasn't even really that, like, a nudie type, really. I think my mom, like, was supposed to be, like, was supposed to get consecrated after graduating from St. Mary's or something. Like, St. Mary's. St. Mary's, I think that's where all the nuns are. She was supposed to become a nun. So I think. I mean, if you go to St. Mary's, aren't you supposed to, like, become a nun? I don't disrespect your order, though. Didn't stop me from walking around female humans. Do you realize we on the rise? I think we talked about this on the other show. However, that nudity only matters to a small part of society that didn't reveal what they were hiding under their clothes. Batman, Thor, Superman. They say the real original superheroes actually grow wings and cover their wings up with their cape. Maybe some human beings have multiple arms and legs or different looking genitals or something. Like a man in black. Interesting looking beings, huh? What if we were like the different looking beings to some? Huh? What have you done to me, scientist? Is it possible that we even used to have wings? Full body hair and or other features that were normal for humans? Who has information on what the effects separating babies from the umbilical cord are? Or consuming flesh? Is bad? What are the effects? Carcinogens? Huh? I do believe there is a scientific research project going on here on this planetary surface. Let's see what the effects are when we do natural human birth, etc. What are the correct reproductive methods when we are changing spiritual, physical, changing spiritually, physically, and mentally? When we aquatic beings, mostly, at one point. Are we aquatic now if someone would just teach us how to regulate oxygen underwater correctly and swim? Maybe with our stasis tube. Did we fly at once? Can we fly now? These are all questions that are coming in from the youth and from the people. How do we get the most out of our bodies? What can we do to make our bodies feel good about, to feel good the most? Like, what do we do, girls? What makes your body feel good the most? Welcome me to find an answer. This is our research and development, not somebody else's. Some research pays also, so we can do some research. International U.S. Operations Physiology Research and Development. Who's interested in feeling good without drugs? Who wants to figure out what makes us work best? Huh? What keeps us young and youthful? How to love a man? Huh? All you maturing girls who secretly think about loving a man. I just need one. Work with me. We pay for research and development. The Physics Research Institute also provides housing, fancy luxurious cars, expense, currency, and exciting opportunities for girls who are interested. So make sure that those who are interested work with me. A wrong doesn't make a right. If someone is wrong, being wrong to that person makes you both wrong. Like energy, a negative current doesn't make another negative current positive. The same thing applies with current. One person, however, meeting another person in a positive primary organizational network can produce incredible current connected. Okay. Remember, connecting with positive people works. And I'm positive, meaning I'm a really great positive person. Like I'm upbeat. You know? That might not mean, positive might not mean good thing to some people. Has anybody ever heard putting living vegetarian, heard about putting living vegetarian in a female vagina? I'm researching this. Many young ladies coming to me asking to elaborate on what that system is that hospitals and medical professionals and practitioners don't do publicly and or anymore for some. What is that system? I don't know. All these different theories, eggplants, cucumbers, giant ladies sitting on trees for comfort. Okay, are these just creative girls fantasizing, or is there a health benefit or risk involved here? Is there something that actually stops period? Some say we're not supposed to have been putting anything in the vagina at all, not even the penis. Well, my penis. Look. What's my take on it, girls? That really are interested need to keep anything out of their vaginas, and let me show you personally. Okay, the vagina for reproduction. The two reproductive organs go together, penis and vagina. What goes in a lot? A key, right? Who gave us that information? The manufacturer who made that lock, right? Okay, think. When you're unsure, ask the creator who made it. I'm a creator. I'll tell you. I'll tell you, so you have increasing understanding, increasing understanding, and guide you. I can tell you what they're like, daughters. Okay. Seek your dad's love. Seek dad's love. Affection, understanding. Cleave your father. If he's somewhere else, some of your fathers out there say, if I'm somewhere else, seek me. Seek him. Don't give your love to anybody without your father's instruction. It's very important. Okay? Your father will tell you what the truth is. Even for foster kids, I recommend you join the Teen Scene page on Facebook. Facebook.com/Teen Scene Radio. And work with the World Coordinator KB Kids program that provides you the correct information. Hygiene, love, reproduction, finance, owning a home, transportation, happiness, networking, success, wealth, creating memorable moments. Love, reproducing, start here. Okay? I'm making a show called Baby Makers, where we take a perfect virgin lady and procreate naturally. However, we have to have the correct methods to how to make love. Okay? Or at least, yo. Some ladies that are close to that. Help you all. Help me. You're a good girl. Good girls excite me. You ever wake up excited? Girl, you know what I'm talking about bed wet. Vagina's so excited. You thought you urinated in the bed. Some of y'all did. Y'all talk about. However, some of y'all learning how excited vaginas work. Secreting. Maturing. And I see 17-year-olds who had no idea how to clean their vaginas or no idea what was going on with their vagina about to turn 18. Some of y'all need instruction. If daddy wasn't telling you, I'd tell you. If you didn't have daddy there, I'd tell you. If I wasn't there, I'd tell you. Something. You ready for reproducing? You need a dad anyway when you're ready to reproduce, because dad's gonna have to make sure you have your own house, make sure you have your car. I'll be your daddy. That's why you call me daddy. Call me daddy, girl. No disrespect to the fathers though, around the world. Good girls excite me. Also, I wake up in the middle of the night, the morning occasionally. There you are. Exciting. It excites me also when you're excited. Just like females' nipples get hard, so does a man's penis. It's normal. Nothing wrong with that. It's how the good people networks work. When you're good, that's how it works. It happens to parents also. It happens to, you know. And when I say it, I mean, you know, feeling good. Who obviously have good operating reproductive organs. Okay, some say they're horny, throbbing. It feels good, though. All right. So, makes me feel good also when you do what I ask you to do, okay? When you show me your love. Listen, that's important. Girl, show me your love. Some parents are outraged in some families. You sound like Chester the Blender. You're too sexual. All I want my daughter is a mommy ready to rape. Listen to that stuff. All in all, again, listen. These are natural networks that perpetuate natural birth. Okay? I've had one or two girls say things before, however, later, they told me, I just didn't have any idea how to tell you that I was attracted to you and at that age was yearning to reproduce, and you're the man I chose. You have to hear the use natural spirits calling out creation for the rights to reproduce all over the planet, in all ages. The authorities all around the planet must yield to nature now. Believe in natural healing, maturity, and reproducing. All this is legal, by the way. Call me, I say. When you're ready to make love and reproduce, yield, I say, to any force other than intimacy and from the heavens. My name is Chester, by the way. I said I went to Westchester. Hi. I'm saying don't molest her. Okay? You can get intimate, however, be good. Men, in all ages, races, professions, and global regions, especially the officials, executives, citizens, parents, teach her. Show her affection and adoration. Raise her and reproduce with me and all the young ladies in need. Love one another as I love you. It is written. The original version said, all around the planet and beyond, prepare to reproduce all us together simultaneously. I see me in all you. See you all in me. See us in ourselves. Let us reproduce together as a planet and see eternal living. When I enter into the womb, you all in all your prospective locations prepared to win with adoration enter into your creational blessing. Millions, billions together with love. Do you understand? Okay. Is everybody with me? Okay. And then everybody feels good. Like any tail light. When you open your legs and I can see your love. Like coming to the library with no panties on and showing me. Some of y'all can't take it, can you? Listen to me. Especially some of you are mature people. Man, girls do this. and laugh. Just like you laugh when they two or three run around naked with no clothes on. Ariel! Ortega, how you doing? Javier, what's going on? Hey, Nene. Just like they take their leotards off after ballet and run around laughing, giggling. I got some guys that are the same way. Ballet, gymnastics. We all do the same thing. We're everybody's, okay? These girls are nowadays so mature, they taking care of their parents. Have to come home and tell their parents what to do. Every household is different, though. It's not the same every household. Some of these girls have to bring home the current for the household, like I was saying before. Everybody isn't the same. Some parents praying for a way. How are we going to make it? Lord, help me. Lord, help me. Lord, just bless me. I'll take my daughter to the table, man. If we can just make a way for our family. When you got family like that, you don't turn no love like that, man. You understand? Okay? And I'm not turning no love, man. Some are as fortunate as others. So some households need the love blessing. I can see when someone is in need. Give thanks and praise, omnipotent living Lord. Were you beautiful, young things on the metro in the back, no panties on, just for my living Lord, my King, she said to me. I've had a few girls say it while opening their legs so I could see. We're old enough here, you know, we mature. Listen, I tell them, you know, we're not about to make love. I mean, that's cool. I've seen some vaginas before. I mean, from one day old all the way up to, you know, I mean, the vagina is something every female in this world has. Not like an abnormal thing. It's not like something I've been deprived of. It's just like penis. I had penis all my living experience. I'm not deprived of penis. Some of you ladies never seen a man. Some of you girls never seen a man's penis. I'm thinking, you know, they're going there with your dad, guardian, whoever. I mean, I walk around nude all the time. However, to me, a penis isn't anything abnormal because I have one. To you, a vagina is not abnormal, a breast not abnormal because you have those. I mean, for you young ladies that haven't grown breasts yet, I mean, you know, you got nipples. You can walk around on the beach without a shirt just like everybody else. You know what I'm saying? It's not abnormal. Just like a booty. Everybody has one. Pardon my French. Posterior. My mama says posterior. Everybody else, butt, booty. All kind of. booty, butt. However, posterior. So, some girls don't mind giving me a kiss on the metro. You know, I go sit in the back. They come sit back and give me a kiss or something. You know, show me some love. You know, all kind of beautiful things going on in this world. That's why I love this world. However, I'm looking for somebody who could be my friend enough to where, you know, we could go somewhere and be alone. You know, I'm not really, you know, we need to go somewhere and be alone. We need to be friends to the point to where we can make and become intimate. Just sitting around on a bus in the library, you just showing me your pelvic area without panties on. I mean, that's great. That's like, that's not even a tease. It's kind of disrespectful if you're not really. But if you just, however, if you, and you just want me to, I mean, I've actually looked around, not even been looking, you know, and then all of a sudden got me a little glimpse. However, it's a blessing, you know, I guess, that does something for some people. Just, you know, stay positive, stay focused, stay A+. You know, make sure you do what you're supposed to, you know. Because having some blessings like that, having that current, having a high current like that means that you're a good girl, and you just have to keep being good. You have to keep good, girl. Okay? Because I love you. I make love to you right on the spot. Reproduce. Move you into a nice big house with a luxury car. I would. You need to tell your mom so we can get together. Because some of your parents, some of your parents need to get out of these apartments also. And when we go worldwide with this multi-million dollar expansion, billions, y'all need to put in your order so you can look good. When y'all had children, you knew one day your child would reproduce with somebody. It's not misappropriated or anything. We're not going outside. Plan for your children's future. Plan for your daughter's future. Okay, we're about to end the show in a couple minutes. Don't, Oh, look. I'm talking about the kiss on the metro. Don't do that! Protesting some ladies who wish they could get the same thing. Yeah, I talk about kiss stuff. With a spirit, they say, girl, get that kiss right. You kiss that man. Share some love. More than 80% of the older, mature elders will tell you quick, fast. Will tell you quick, fast, girl, reproduce. Like I was saying earlier. Share your love with the man you choose. Or the man that's right for you. And I'm the man you choose. I'm the man that's right for you. Okay? You, however, must mate correctly with me. And that's what we're talking about here. Some girls saying, I don't want a little boy. I want a man. I need a man. A man that's street. I didn't really grow up on the street, though. I'm not really like street. However, I had to get out here and get some street. I thought girls like street. This street music is working all day long. Some can make it feel good on the metro, love on the metro. I recommend a quiet walk on the beach. Mating correctly is different for different people, so you and I can learn what the best mating techniques for us are. Just sitting around across the bus is beginning, okay? I recommend masturbating, somebody said. I said, I don't really recommend masturbating. However, for those of you who already do that, you know, direct some of that energy into exercising your whole body in addition to your pelvic area. Eating healthy and focusing on us, spending more quality moments together. Okay? Love! This is Real Radio! I love you! Okay? Real Radio is a one-star radio show. And visit us this coming Thursday for your Real Radio! Real Radio is a one-star radio experience. You can visit us at teamteamgame@gmail.com or facebook.com. Search for Real Radio. Okay, you can also email us at sciagency1@gmail.com. And we'll talk to you. Yeah, we're going to have another Real Radio show email in the very near future. And I'll get that for you for our next Real Radio show. Have an incredible evening.